Mr. Butts, the voice of tobacco, goes to Washington.
My first subpoena. I'm psyched.
Mr. Butts, does the tobacco industry target kids?
Kids, you gotta love them. I know I do, even though I'm constantly on the go.
And why are so many addicted to something that kills 400,000 Americans a year?
Gosh, that's negative. What about all we give back?
Such as?
The shirts, hats, lighters, gaming gear, pool tables, tennis tourneys, car races, camel races, Senate races. Oops, hello, did I say Senate races?
Order!